We are kind of in a transitional period right now because we have 37 seniors that are graduating out of band. A few of them are here today, but a whole lot of them are missing. So this is really not the size of the band. We're missing one little component, and that component is sitting out here right now, okay? It's going to be great to get you all in a job. Notice over here, the band directors are not conducting during marching season. The band directors are not allowed to conduct. So we have some student leaders. They're our drum majors. And they're the ones that are leading the band out to the field. They lead them through the parades and all. Over here, one of our assistants is Gideon Lida. Drum major Christian Abenzay. And drum major is Amanda Lozano. As they get ready to perform their next number, this is a piece that I arranged for them for the Battle of the Bands. Is anybody familiar with the Battle of the Bands? Yes? Okay. Fiesta puts together a big festival, and there's about 30 bands there. They go and perform, and each band parades around a track, and they do their little number, and then all 30 bands take the field at the same time and play one massive show. It's a great event. I'm really happy that Fiesta supports the arts the way they have been. This year was a special one for us because we took first place at the Battle of the Bands, and it was a lot of talent. The kids were judged on their marching and their playing and their crowd reaction, okay? So the first place goes to the best looking and sounding band. And then there's also an award for best crowd pleaser, which they usually try to spread the trophies out and include as many bands as possible. But the response from the crowd was so overwhelming that they not only took first place, but they also got the People's Choice Award. So missing about 30 of our seniors, we're going to try to replicate what we did at the Battle of the Bands this year. And they're gonna do their little part of the show. This piece is called I'm Walking.
Yeah.